Bonifacio, Gang Unang Pangulo, a film about the life of Andres Bonifacio, won the FPJ Memorial Award for Excellence at the 40th Metro Manila Film Festival MMFF on Saturday. Lead actor Robin Padilla, who accepted the award, dedicated it to the Kataastaasan Kagalanggalang Katipunan and GMGA Anak and Bayan KKK, the organization Bonifacio led. The actor also praised Fernando Poe, Jr., whom he said is the Bonifacio of this generation. Tunay Pono si FPJ ang Andres Bonifacio sa panahong ito. Alam po nating lahat kung ano ang nangyari sa harian ng Pelikulang Pilipino. Kami po ay naniniwala, isang araw, gagawin ang pelikula ng FPJ. Hindi man ikaw ang bida, si Daniel Padilla ang bida, Padilla said.